Why is the camera quality gone shit? Who?
Stop it.